rare for me, because you do a lot of beauty, because you're a beauty, and she brings beautiful stuff to us, but I am really, really excited to work with you always, because you know how much we think about you here at HSN. So everybody talks about this mirror. It's like the greatest mirror of all time. And I will tell you, I have, my last girlfriend that I had was a makeup artist, and she was like so particular about the light in the room. She'd be like, no, you need to have the right light so that you look good inside. If you look good inside, you look great
outside.
When you go outside.
Yes.
Anyway, it's so good to see you, Miss Angie. Top of the line quality, portable, take it wherever you go.
Take it wherever you wanna go, but here's the really great thing about this is because we did not compromise here. What you're looking at is a Zadro. This is like the Rolls Royce, like the creme de la creme of magnification and cosmetic mirrors. Now, you're going to use this mirror for so much more because of course, it is portable, it is flexible. Oh yes, and by the way, you can stick it wherever you would like, whether it's vertical, whether it's horizontal. It's gonna stay put, comes with the batteries included, complete LED lighting, and optical glass.
See, that's the big
thing. Yes.
See, anybody can go to the makeup, you can go to the little, local drugstore and you can buy a cheap mirror.
Right,
that's not gonna have a light, and it's just gonna be this round thing, and maybe
it's gonna be probably like a plastic lens, right? No glass insert.
No, it's gonna be trash, and that is the difference, and people that are, and I will, again, refer to makeup artists, they know the difference between good mirrors and bad mirrors, and they want you to look your best, and they know that by using these types of mirrors, they're gonna get the true look of how the makeup is applied and what your skin is like, so when you go out into the beautiful sunlight, you look amazing.
Absolutely. I mean, think about this. 10 times magnification. So you're going to be able to see everything and probably some things that you really don't want to see. Well, I always tell everybody, there's a little bit of a time limit when you look into a 10 times magnification.
A beeper.
But whether you're using it for beauty treatments, extractions, putting on your cosmetics, doing your tweezing, doing your eyebrows, putting in your contacts, you no longer have to put on your readers to put on your mascara. Think about that for a moment. Now, whether it's jewelry, whatever it may be, I'm holding this, but it actually becomes completely hands-free, and this is what makes this so extraordinary, because you think of a suction cup, right? Most things that you have with a suction cup, you're aggravated with, right? Because it's constantly falling down. Not with your Zadro. It actually has a twist and lock technology. So I'm gonna show you that very quickly. Take a look, you're just gonna place it on your flat surface. So this could be an existing mirror. I like to leave mine on the medicine cabinet mirror and it sits literally just this.
Right.
You're gonna place it where you want. These little grooves right here for your fingers, you are simply just going to twist and lock, and that is it. This mirror is going absolutely nowhere. Absolutely nowhere. Matter of fact, I placed mine on my medicine cabinet mirror over a year ago.
Yeah.
It has not fallen down once. I have not replaced the batteries, not once. And why is that? Well, because of course, this is beautiful LED lighting, one on and off switch. Take it with you traveling, take it RVing, take it wherever you're going, and you never have to worry about having bad lighting ever again.
And don't cheap out when you buy a mirror, because you know that's it's a reflection of your face. Why would you want to see your face in a different light that doesn't maximize the potential for you to see what's going on with your face, to apply all your cosmetics and the things that you want to put on? Like Angie said, if you're doing extractions, if you're plucking your brows, whatever it is, your nose hair, it doesn't matter. You want to be, but it happens.
No,
we know.
It's true. It's
Come
true.
On, you know.
And believe me, you're going to see everything. I just want to forewarn you right now. But whether even the lights are bright, or if you like to take this into other areas of your home, maybe where it's much darker, if we could kind of dim the lights down a moment, I just want to show everybody how bright this is. I mean, unbelievable lighting in here. It's just, I can see everything. Even if the lights were all the way out, I can tell you, because I've used this mirror in power outages before and actually have carried it around my house to find my way around. The lighting is just absolutely stellar.
Wow, that's a lot, that's close.
Right? It is close. 10 times magnification, think about that. But you're getting it without, you know, having that distortion. This is not like a funhouse mirror. Now, by the way, you do get a choice here. You can do the white or you can do the purple, which I know is super limited in that lavender.
It's lavender, and I don't know if you can see it there, but it's the base is actually like a lavender color. There you go. Okay, good. But you know what's impressive to me too, that suction cup you were talking about? Because this is a porous surface, has a lid. This is not a perfect, this is not like granite or marble countertop. This is actually a type of fabric that's kind of laminated on one side. And normally stuff doesn't stick on here. So that's really, really impressive. So, and I like your idea of not just as a horizontal mirror, but you could put it sort of to the side.
Yes, you can put it vertical.
Like the fancy hotel mirrors.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
They kind of move.
Okay, so just a little background on Zadro. For many of you, if you haven't heard of Zadro.
Yeah.
That is that fancy mirror that's in the fancy hotel hooked to the wall that you want to take home, but you cannot. What we are talking about is the world's creator of the world's first fogless mirror. There's nobody that knows mirrors or magnification mirrors better than Zadro. So if you're looking for an amazing mirror, but you want that portable version, you want that lightweight version, you want it to be ready to go all your summer travels, if you're gifting this, or even if you live in a small area like an apartment or an RV, or you know, you have students away at college, this is the perfect solution that you're not gonna go to once, not twice. I go to this mirror multiple times a day.
You know what I love about a mirror like this, which is like a smart mirror, is the fact that, you know, you have light in a circle because your face is shaped like that, right? If you've got light like that, you're lighting up like cheekbone area there, but we're in, more often than not, you want this whole area is where you're working. So you have that light that surrounds and is kind of the shape of your face. It makes more sense as it illuminates different aspects of your face. The size of it is perfect because normally, like I would say, a mirror isn't portable. This is very extremely portable. I would take that everywhere you go.
Everywhere I go, and everywhere I travel, there's no cords. It comes with the AA batteries included. Mm-hmm. And over the year that I've had this, attached to my mirror vertically. It's never fallen down once, and I have never replaced the battery still yet. So because it is LED, you're using so much less energy, but I'm telling you, when I'm doing my mascara in here, I can see every individual lash. Every individual lash. And of course, that LED lighting gives me the most natural, beautiful light. So when I do my makeup inside of the house, I don't go out and get into my car and look like, you know, a clown, or look like I've got way too much blush, or look like I'm going to a nightclub and it's 9 a.m.
No, that's and a that's very what good I love. Point.
What you see is what you get.
You're getting better than true light because, you know, remember when you go out and you go into true light, sunlight, all that stuff, even office light, which is not directly shining on your face, it kind of softens everything, right? So what you're doing when you have this mirror is you're looking at like the worst it's gonna possibly be, the most realistic ever, and then you go out and it's like your makeup looks even better. And that's really what makeup artists know. And I know that because I've actually dated a couple of different makeup artists. it's a true story. But it's funny because I found in common, they're like, the lighting is everything you need when you're, because when you do weddings, which is the most important day of your life.
Yes.
You're not gonna go like in the ladies' room and put your makeup on. You want a professional to come, and a good professional makeup artist will probably bring a Zadro with them.
Oh yes.
Or some type of either that or not light, something that has that really great light. What I love about the LED too, to Angie's point earlier, it just sips power. There are people that have had this for a year or 2 years. They never even replaced any batteries.
No, absolutely
because
not.
Because it just sips it off.
And you know, typically when you have those really great mirrors, when you look at the portable versions, you see that they've really kind of downscaled, right? You're not going to get that with Zadro because remember, you're getting true optical glass here. I mean, you can see every individual hair on the back of this sunflower. It's the reason I bring this to show you is also, look at, no distortion, no clown funny mirrors here. This is you looking your very best each and every day in a tool that you're going to use multiple times a day.
Yeah, it's still stuck to the table.
Yes,
too.
You could probably move this whole table.
And makeup artist approved. This is the kind of mirror that makeup artists use. So if you really want to look your best, you don't want to look your best, go buy a cheapo, but get this one, you're going to love it. Angie Lee.
Always so much fun.
Good to see you,
my
dear.
It's so good to see you.
All right, hey everybody, we're going to remind everybody our today's special, which is still available and you can order it right now. We're doing a full presentation coming up in just a little bit.